tell if I can't tell if number 5 left or not. Let's go in here and see. I think they did. Yeah, 5 left. Okay, they did leave. All right, good. All right, it's our turn to get docked, and let's do that. Break my seal, open my doors. The docks are about, I don't know, 35 feet wide. Plenty of room to sink the trailer in at a good angle. And be able to straighten it out. Alright, so let's try this. Should get you guys out, but I don't want somebody running over the camera. You can't film in here. You know, they could say that too. That's the other thing. I don't think we're gonna get it. There's this truck over here to our right. Frick. Sink that trailer pretty deep to begin with. Good. Scotty Scales, come to the rescue again. gotta go look at it. Make sure. Go that way just a little bit, or we're good?
Oh, you're good, man.
Just straight back. All right.
Yeah, just straight back.
All right. The guy on the dock likes it, so we're just back straight up. I would like to go over, I don't know, a couple inches. I'm a perfectionist. He says, don't worry about it, I can work with that. Cool. I'm gonna bring, contact. I'm gonna bring my paperwork to him and, let's see. You gotta stay here for the maintenance. Good to go. Let me go take the chalk block off real quick. Beast washed out and go get reloaded back to California. Okay, let me me pull ahead a little bit, close those doors. On this side. Another reason why I like this end to be here, because I've pulled them out that way and they had them open like this. A lot of times they leave them wide open like that, unlocked. And I pulled them across and then the whole thing came apart of me. I had to climb inside the trailer. And I'm like, just put them over here on the second door, plus turn them around. Makes it easier for everybody. That's what I was afraid of. I didn't have this guy to contend with before, I don't think. See if I can go straight enough. Helpful if he could get out of the way, but he's gonna sit there. We made it. Tight squeeze, but we made it. We are good. That was one of our quickest unloads we've had yet. It kind of makes up for the last two loads where we spent 12 and 14 hours respectively getting loaded. How do you like that? I like it. We gotta take our time. We're just waiting for 5 minutes to go by so we can... Actually, I don't think it matters because the new electronic logs registers us moving right now as driving. In the old days, I could, you know, kind of creep along for 5 minutes on duty, then manually hit driveline to lock in the 5 minutes. Can't do that anymore. Let me do this. Let me just wait right here. No hurry. We got our empty call in. We're waiting for our next dispatch. The guy's missing a lot. He's like... Unless he's going to go under the cars or something. He's missing a lot of leaves there. I guess getting 80% of them is good. Roll my window up. What he needs is one of those, he needs a mask. He's breathing in that stuff. Missing everything, Tiger, song bub. He's only getting most of it, not all of it. Dodge Hemi. That thing got a Hemi. Whoa, dude! Stupid car. Now I'm trapped. Get out of there. Oh my god, dude. Trying to make a joke. That thing got a Hemi. Okay, fell apart. Never mind.